2003 Bureau of Justice report reveals that 28% of African American men, more than one in four, will be jailed or sent to prison in their lifetime.
You look at the population of the people in the penitentiary, particularly from the 1980s going forward, black men are disproportionately represented. That's the new cotton field right there, the pen.
Even with time served, many of those determined to start a new life find little freedom in their release.
I go to get a job, I'm working for Xerox, and I lied on the application, and they found out I was on parole, and I lost my job.
I used to be jealous of my wife going to work every day. This is my wife, a woman that stood by me, grew up with me, been with me ever since we was kids. And she would go out the house and go to work, and I would be mad at her because she could go to work, and I couldn't go. I would be mad because she's paying the bills, and I couldn't pay the bills.
Man, I felt like, man, we over here, man, we locked in a box, man. No matter what we do, we get a record, we're not getting nothing. I just got the pen. They don't hire me because I'm a parolee. So what I'm going to do? Just sit out here and be broke? Stop it. Either I'm going to sell some weed, some dope, some crystal, some heroin, off in a rob.
To make ends meet.
That's the bottom line.
I'm not going to see my nephew, my son, my mama, or nobody's store because these motherfuckers won't give me no job. So I got to do what I know how to do.
There's never no cycle to get us out of this. There's just a cycle to get us back into it.
So, of course, people are going to behave in ways that are antisocial if we don't let them behave in pro-social ways.
When you hear America saying there's going to be a war on crime, to a black person, that means that's a war on black people.
When they say a war on gangs, I say that's a war on me. When they say war on drugs, I say that's a war on me. Every war they got is a war against me and my people.
We need to come in here and solve this problem, not attack this problem, because here's a people that's already angry. I don't have nothing to lose if you attack me, sir. I'm being attacked every day anyway. I'm being shot at every day anyway. So you shooting at me, you putting me in jail, don't mean nothing to me.